This morning in the Rhode Show kitchen, we welcome Chef Jim Kim from Ichiban restaurant, Ahi Tuna Tataki Salad.
Yes.
Did I pronounce that right?
Yep.
Okay, tataki. I didn't know how that was going to go. It sounds delicious. What is the dish?
It's going to be a salad dish.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a seared tuna.
Okay.
Tataki means seared tuna.
Great.
With miso vinegar dressing on the top of a salad with a little bit Japanese pear and mashed avocado.
Nice.
So very healthy and great for the springtime.
Definitely. I know you mentioned that you kind of said the theme is healthy. So take us through some of these ingredients.
Yeah.
Nice and fresh.
Yeah, fresh salad,
mm-hmm.
Spring salad. And I diced the onion and miso and brown sugar and fresh orange juice.
That's for the vinaigrette that we're making later,
yes.
Right? Okay.
And asparagus and fresh Ahi Tuna and strawberry and pine nut and olive oil.
Great. I see the wasabi there, too.
Yes.
I like a little kick of the wasabi. You got to be careful with that, though, right?
Yes. It's going to be a little bit, but not too much.
Now, when we look for a piece of tuna like this, I mean, it's beautiful, and you also want to make sure that it's, you know, of course, safe to eat. So what should you look for when you're going
first
to purchase
this? First of all, you just smell it.
Mm-hmm.
You smell it, just walk away.
Oh, if it smells fishy,
yeah,
that's not good.
No good. So it's a fresh tuna, you can smell it, and it's not smell anything.
No.
Like a fresh smell. So that's fresh tuna. I just got it this morning.
And the color, too, very nice and bright.
Right. That's you cannot see the brown color. That's not good.
Okay. Yeah. Look at that. We've got a couple tips. So if you want to make this at home, about how long will this take?
It'll be short. Eat to make anybody, it's like 10 minutes.
Perfect. So
yes.
This is an easy one. If you got a busy day, you can still come home and cook up a delicious meal. We're going to show you how to make it when we come back.
All right.
We're sending it back to Michaela in the kitchen.
Yeah, that's right. Ichiban Restaurant joins us. Chef Jim is here, and we are making a great Ahi Tuna Tataki Salad. Stumbling over my words a little bit. I'm just excited to try this. My mouth is already watering. Let's get started and jump right in. We're going to sear the tuna first?
Yeah. I'm gonna make a seared tuna, so put the fire on. Make sure it's a little bit hot, so
nice.
It's gotta be quick, like 10 seconds.
Okay, just so, almost like a flash sear.
Yes,
just
so you have to be hot, and
great.
During the time, we can make some miso vinegar dressing.
Yum, now what is miso?
Miso is fermented soybean.
Okay.
So they're very healthy, they aged like
mm-hmm.
at least a year.
I to like make soybeans, it. Nice.
So we got a 2 ounce actually miso,
mm-hmm.
and 2 ounce fresh orange juice, and 1 ounce brown sugar. That's it to make a dressing.
That's it?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll give that a little stir.
And another one, I can cut the avocado.
Now, this is what we're going to dip our tuna in, or will this be drizzled around?
Dripping into the salad.
Okay.
So this is avocado.
Now, do you make a lot of healthy dishes? I know we're making one here, but you make a lot of healthy dishes over at Ichiban?
Yeah, it's mostly homemade.
Wow.
And we make everything, and a lot of food is from originally from Korea and
mm-hmm.
Japan, and my grandma's recipe.
How long have you been cooking?
Over the year, actually 15 years.
Wow.
But actually, I'm not chef used to. I used to be a graphic designer.
Multifaceted chef in here.
So I changed my career to chef because I love it.
Yeah, and your family loves it too. We have to give them a shout out. Carol, Michelle, Grace, they're all here.
So you just mash the potato, avocado, and you're gonna make the tuna.
Nice,
so,
you got a good
yeah.
drizzle there. So like you said, that's pretty
it's
much all
quick.
It needs.
Yeah.
And then give it a flip. Okay,
if
we are well on our way to finishing up this salad. When we come back, we'll put it all together.
Yeah. We're back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. Chef Jim is the guy. We got Ahi Tuna Tataki Salad on the menu today, but he has also brought sushi with him that just looks absolutely beautiful over here as well.
It smells incredible. Can you tell us what rolls you've brought along?
Yeah, it's a left side called the Ichiban Special.
This is the Ichiban Special
yeah.
over here, okay.
And this is called a Crazy Dragon. It's like my daughter.
Crazy Dragon? Which daughter, Michelle or Grace?
Michelle.
Michelle's a little crazy, okay.
So.
And what is here?
That's called sake. It's great with the summertime. It's
oh, really?
Yeah, it has the ice inside. So you finish until the all ice chill cold.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah,
okay. So. Sake it to me.
We can do that. All right, so. What do you want to do right now?
Well, I'm going to make tuna, so I'm going to mix it with the salad. Mm-hmm. So I cut this little big Japanese pear. It's very juicy and very tasty, so.
A Japanese pear? Oh. I don't know if I've had that before. I mean, look at the shape. It almost looks like a grapefruit from the outside.
Yeah, it looks great.
But it's like a totally different texture, and they're really sweet.
Chop that up.
Does it have the texture almost like an apple? It looks very crisp.
Yeah, it's crisp, but if you guys want to try a piece,
yeah,
I can
definitely.
Give it to you.
Oh, here we go. I'm going to try this one.
Sure. Thanks, Jim.
Very juicy, very sweet.
Ooh.
It's like a.
That's really good.
Yeah.
It's delicious.
Yeah.
I like that.
Still tastes like a pear, but has an extra crunch
and a little sweeter than
that. Yeah, I don't fit in my kids the candies. I could fit that saboteur with a candy.
What a great option. Yeah, because it gets that sweet.
It's dripping in a big dressing.
Mm-hmm. That's the dressing that we made in the last segment, right? With the miso
and you put the pear in there.
Put the pear in here, sure.
Yes.
Is this
a popular menu item, Chef?
It's gonna be the spring. I used to make it for the other customers, but I didn't have it on my regular menu.
Right.
I'm gonna try it as, springtime.
This is a great spring favorite,
Pine nut, please.
I love pine nuts too.
Half of it.
Half of these.
Yes.
Can I mix those pine nuts in, Chef? Tell us about your location.
Actually, Cranston, or Park Avenue, it's called Gensler Avenue.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a very short road, so nobody knows.
Well, they know now.
They know now.
Yeah, I hope. So once they come in, they love my food.
Make a drive, well worth it.
And you put it like this. And excuse me.
Sure.
And I gotta cut the tuna.
Okay. Right. Whoa, wait a second.
That is a knife.
So.
That goes through that like nothing.
Yeah.
Now, of course, this is, we gave this a very light sear, and sometimes with the sushi, there is some raw fish involved, but you have many other cooked options, too, if there are folks out there that have a different palate, right?
Yeah, you don't have to have just tuna. You can have anything else.
Right.
Like a beef. But it's the most key point of dressing. It's very healthy. That's how it.
And that really adds a lot of the flavor to the salad itself.
Yeah, it's my restaurant. I use a lot of fish, so I call the Ahi Tuna.
Mm-hmm.
That tuna looks beautiful.
Yeah, it's fresh cut this morning. I got it for you guys.
Nothing but the best.
And what is that?
It's avocado. She made it for me. So I put on a little bit.
And that was that the one that had a little bit of wasabi as well?
Yes. Oh, I love wasabi.
Mm.
It has a little nice kick.
You want a spoonful, Will?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
No, actually, it's very creamy. Yeah, you can do that. Very flavorful and very creamy.
A lot of heat or just enough?
Just enough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should have given him a bigger spoon.
I love stuff that's like hot. I love wasabi to the point of it almost makes you cry. That's how much I love it.
But that won't make you cry.
No, that won't make you cry. That was really good.
Okay.
The plate presentation is just, it blows my mind between the sushi rolls here and the salad that you're making.
It's simple, but everybody can do it at home. Mm-hmm. And they have a guest coming over. It's like a 1 hour. You can serve anybody, like a 10 people, no problem. Just salad.
That on there? And you know what? It's coming together so quickly, but it looks like you put so much extra work into it.
That doesn't look like spring. That's all right. Put that on there.
Beautiful. Yeah.
And strawberry.
Some strawberries on there.
All of these fresh ingredients. You're right. This is a healthy salad.
Chop that up. Looks good.
Oh, I can't wait to dig into this. I have so many options here, and
Jim,
I will try them all.
Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you for being here, Chef. He's going to put the finishing touches on the salad, and you will see it to close out the show. But if you want the recipe, head on over to roadshow.com.